I said, why do I pay you if you can't do your work?
You see what I told you? Mommy doesn't like me.
Yangwa mangu wechi ke mangu bandenda. Pagana kumba nyabonya. Yangwa mangu wechi mumba nyabonya. Eh, sela nebera nga pagana na.
Can I have some silence, please? Why is that? This is how we enjoy our school bus.
We are a family, brothers and sisters, children.
Oh, Bambi, kakati kamubira ibameka.
Batano, inze, nakaye zerite, kate, chila, mama, tata, nange.
Oh, Bambi, kati chidabu osomawa.
Kamalo kweroza. Ojja kudde omwaka ogujja. Nga neroza ziza bulungi. Ojja mutwala.
Mama, mubere bulungi. Yeah. Nja kuba nkomawo omwaka ogujja.
Komawo omwaka ogu.
Na mutwala omwaka ogujja.
Nja kuba mazo kwegira.
Kale kirabo bayi.
Nja kuba anti yetata boyo. Siriko jja kusoma. Jja kusoma sirika mwana wange sirika u.
Gwe kirabo. Ani agambye okubana ogenda kusoma oli abagagga. N'omugamba yenna nga azimbya matama. Sikulabayo. Ogambye ki mwana? Gwe!
Yemi, kamu dada yinze bante kisapa.
I'm okay.
What exactly do you mean? Who do you think is going to carry for you food to where you're seated? You're saying you're okay. What did you eat?
Pancakes.
Then you'll tell your father that we don't give you food.
That's enough! Why did you come to pick me?
Chitao ya mpa mafuta gente kama motoka yangi.
It's not your car, it's for my father.
Can you do it? You're going to be
Banangi, olw'abaana be nnaku batakyagambwako. Omwana mukuba mu kiboko busatu buti n'alyoka adduka n'amalako ekyalo. Anti eryo ly'eddembe ly'abaana, abaana bakyakubwa. Eddembe ki naawe lyoyogerako? Ngaffe baatukubanga n'ata naye twadduka kawaka.
Watch
out to them before. They never mouth later.
Well, that's in my mind. I think they got to them texting. Go on here.
Watch out to the Kamemen or Saba.
I want to know what you told your father last night. What did you tell him?
About what?
Didn't you tell him that I don't come for you from school?
Yes, don't come me from school. I come with a school bus.
as if that wasn't enough. You even told me it's Sula Waka. I mean, how am I supposed to tell about my private life?
How do I know that?
Then why did you have to tell him? Okimanyi nti nnyabo omeze. Kati mbuulira, wamugambye nagenze n'ani?
Nze simanyi oba Uncle Michael oba Uncle Peter oba Uncle Emma nze simanyi.
And so?
Because they ever pick you every evening when Dad is not here.
And you told him about all those names?
Yes, of course, because that's what you do.
Okay. For the whole of today, no moving out of this house. No food, no water, no schooling. Now go and bring for me your phone.
No, it's not your phone, it's my phone.
Really? Okay, let's see who is wise. Let me see how you call your dad again to report whatever happens here.